سؤال ما حكم الزواج في شهر رمضان هل يجوز أم لا؟
هذا شيء طيب ذا زواج في رمضان تمام.
The question to the Shaykh was, what is the ruling with regard to getting married in the month of Ramadan? Is it permissible or not? So the Shaykh basically said, it is something which is good and excellent. Marriage in the month of Ramadan is good.
يترجم النكتة لفظا. أقول لا هو ضمن ترجمها. أقول لا بأس من الزواج في رمضان، لكن يحرم الجماع في النهار. وأما الحج فإن من أحرم بحج أو عمرة يحرم عليه النكاح. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم لا ينكح المحرم يعني لا يتزوج، ولا ينكح يعني لا يزوج، فما دام أنه محرم بحج أو عمرة فلا يحل له الزواج ولا يزوج ابنته أو أخته. نعم.
As for the answer to this question, the Shaykh Hafidhullah, he said that marriage in Ramadan, then this is allowed. For indeed, I say, there's no harm in that. And then the Shaykh Hafidhullah says, however, what is not allowed is in the daytime of Ramadan to have yani relations with one spouse. That is not allowed in the days of Ramadan while the person is fasting. And as an additional benefit, the Shaykh says, as for Hajj, whoever puts on his ihram or is in a state of ihram such that they're in a state of performing the sacred pilgrimage, whether it is the greater pilgrimage or the lesser one, the Hajj or the Umrah, then it's not allowed for them to get married while being in that state. But the Messenger Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that the believer, he does not get married in the state of ihram. Al hadith ya Shaykh mumkin to
la yankihu al muhrim.
Naam.
La yuzawwij wa la yatazawwaj.
Naam.
La yankihu al muhrim wa la yatazawwaj. Wa la yunkih yani la.
Naam. So the Shaykh just to correct that translation, the Shaykh Hafidhullah, he said that the muhrim, the one who's in state of ihram, he is not to get married. Nor does he marry, yani get others married. And the Shaykh explained it in his explanation where he said, meaning he doesn't marry off his daughters. Yani he doesn't marry off his daughters. Naam. Tafadhal ya Shaykh.